So last week I was given an odd assignment. We were taught scavenger hunt.
The boring stuff.
Like a spring that doesn't boil anymore. Paper bags and plastic hearts. Another place for our belongings and
shopping. The business school.
My favorite class. But also, we had to bring dinosaurs. Let's get drunk and ride around. It was hard to make peace with an empty town. And I took classes of selfies. And when we got back, the chief of police offered to drive us around to different places we still needed to go. Then, last weekend, I went up to visit my mom's boyfriend and his kids, and my mom and my sister came down. And we went to Don's high school homecoming football game, and he surprised us with Back to the Future being his marching band theme. And then, I was surprised because he played Doc. And then the next one he conducted. Then the next day we went to a farm. We went on a hayride there and had fun.
Hello!
I know how to cow so much.
Oh my gosh, I pet a cow. I just pet a cow.
And I probably spent about 15 minutes
with the cow. Hey, Spur.
Then? Pumpkins!
Okay, I found a pumpkin.
Soon it's fall break. Ciao for now.